should make me more important since we elected President Barack Obama the first time. If someone tells you that by voting today you cannot vote in November, it's just a Tea Party ball faced lie. Are you going to let the clock run out on today? By not voting, you're saying take away all of my government programs, such as food stamps, early breakfast, and lunch programs, millions of dollars to our black universities. Everything we and our families depend on that comes from Washington will be cut. Mississippi will never be the same. The question is, will you spend $5 on gas to vote or allow the Tea Party to set us back to the good old bad days? Vote against the Tea Party. Vote Dad Cochran. Remember, if you didn't vote in the June 3rd primary, you can vote today.